Today's a regional qualifier for the robotics competition with First Lego League.
They're being judged on their FLL core values, they're being judged on their robot design, and they're being judged on their research project.
Our hand does sign language
A, B, and C.
My favorite thing is being surprised. One day I turn my head around and there's this robotic hand signing at me. And so getting surprised because you let the kids, you trust the kids to do their own stuff, there's nothing beats that.
I like programming robots and it's become part of me.
Yeah, I like hanging out with friends. I like programming a robot, watching it fail sometimes. It's all fun.
Everybody's helping each other out.
It's about programming and designing, but more than that, it's about really the core values of kids working together on a team.
Competing against other schools, it's fun to meet new people and new friends.
I like the challenges. It's really like a brain teaser.
We put a claw on it to do all the missions.
We're doing this door where our claw will be up, but when it goes down, it will push the door open, and we have two programs for that.
All their hard work, their successes and failures all come together, and this is it.
It's fun.
Robotics combines both the physical and the computer aspect of engineering.
Multiplication, math, all kinds of stuff.
So you're both programming and building the robot. So that's very valuable.
Robotics is STEM. It's the best vehicle for getting science, technology, engineering, and math. All intertwined, you're doing the natural world, you're doing the engineering, you're programming the computers, you're using math to calculate distances and sensor use and stuff, so it just ties really nicely in.
Our first year we had a kiddo who hated school. He was in my class and he joined our robotics club at the end of the year. He said, "This is what I want to do. Now I want to go to college." And that's a huge breakthrough for some of these kids who don't get that opportunity anywhere else in school.
I like the computer aspect. I'm looking into going into computer engineering and that kind of thing, programming, software development.
Well, this is a celebration of all the work the kids have done and all the work that they're doing, and plus they've come together as a team. Team shirts are a great way, but we also went with wigs this time. So all of my kids have colorful mohawk wigs and mullets and all sorts of crazy stuff, and I went with the beard and the I don't know, I'm either Duck Dynasty or Santa Claus or somewhere in between. Aristotle maybe, and we're not sure. FLL is a great program. I'm glad that Bethel School District has been supporting it for this many years, and I just hope it continues.